Good morning, YouTube and Facebook. This is Miles and Cayman here with Advanced Cleaning Systems. Thank you for watching another video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and check us out online at WeFightDirty.com. Today we're on our first job, and I'm going to go ahead and get started with this pre-vacuum. We'll be vacuuming a bedroom, living room, stairs, and a hallway. So let's go in here and have a look at these carpets. Cayman is about to set up everything as I'm pre-vacuuming. New customer found us just by Google search, and he said he read our reviews. Okay, so this is the living room. The stairs. And the hallway. And this is the bedroom. Do you vacuum pretty often? I see you got vacuum lines. Did you vacuum before we came today?
Yeah, we did up okay. Here last night. We moved the mattresses this morning. I kind of vacuumed up under there.
Okay.
But wiping does like this.
Okay.
Got one of those sharks.
A shark? Oh yeah, that's a good vacuum. I always ask because sometimes this vacuum right here is like surprising me about what it pulls out and stuff like that. So we'll see what it pulls out of your carpets after vacuuming after the shark. So let's go ahead and get started. Thank you. Cayman already has a water hose pulled up here. It's too funny. Don't even have to tow. He's already getting it done. And this is the last room you'll be seeing me vacuum. Once I'm done, I'll go ahead and go back and do the stairs. Because it is kind of hard doing the stairs with this one-handed, so. How much do you think is gonna come out? Not a lot. He said he vacuumed with a shark last night, his wife did. Sharks are pretty good vacuums. See that little like bleach front right there? Pull my cord, it's getting tangled up a little bit. Go ahead and turn the machine on. Thank you. so weird because it seems like this is where the couches were. But it looks a lot more dirty up under the couches than it does in here. Interesting. So that's going to be the end of this pre-vacuum vlog. I'm going to go to the van and I'll see you there. We will be opening the bag to see what has came out of these carpets. All right, YouTube and Facebook, we're back at the van and we just opened up the bag. Look at what came out. A lot of, you can see a lot of pet hair. Wow. And they said they pre-vacuumed last night with a shark. So once again, the Royal hasn't failed me and it has surprised me again. Thank you for watching this video. This is pre-vacuum vlog number 10. Be sure to check us out online at wefightdirty.com and we'll see you in the next one.